Epipen injection is done in 5 steps. 1. Hold auto injector with the orange tip pointing downward, blue to the sky, orange to the thigh. 2. Remove the blue cap. 3. Place the orange tip against the middle of the outer thigh and firmly push it against your thigh until it clicks. 4. Hold firmly in place for 3 seconds. 5. Massage the injection site. Re-administer second EpiPen after 5 minutes if necessary. Remember, blue to the sky, orange in the thigh. Thanks for watching.